This MCW attachment is breaking Modern Warfare 3 ranked play. The Scratch 20L suppressor does not change the weapon statistics-wise a lot because it's a slight buff to your firing aim stability and then minus 1% to your aim down sight speed, which may as well not be a penalty, but it takes you off the mini-map, which in a competitive setting matters quite a bit, and it also hides your skulls of enemies that you kill, giving less information to the enemy team. TLDR, everybody is using this attachment and nobody is showing up on the mini-map. Especially in this gameplay, there's a lot of times when I'm shooting at people and they just don't know I'm shooting at them. The class itself doesn't really change a lot, so that'll pop up before the gameplay starts because someone will be curious. But if you want to support the channel, consider liking and subbing down below, comment something for the algorithm, and of course, check out the merch shop linked in the bio.
Hardpoint. Secure the target area. We have taken the lead. Target area updated. Move to the hard point. Hardpoint relocating. Stand by. Next hard point. Stand by. The enemy holds the lead. Clock ticking. Target area updated. Move to the hard point. Hard point compromised. Secure the area. Taking the lead. Hostiles launched the cruise missile. Hardpoint relocating. Stand by. Relocated. Secure the target area. Ah!
Moving here.
We've lost the lead.